There's your sunset view from your downstairs balcony. We're on the second level. Harbor Walk. 369-9. Courtyard. Mrs. Olson's. Ocean view. Islands. We're coming off the balcony. Have a fireplace. Electric start, I believe. There's your front door. Upstairs loft, which acts as a second bedroom with a full bathroom. There's another little balcony up there for privacy. Kitchen, granite, electric cooking. Okay. First full bath. Okay. Bedroom. Sorry for the lighting. Nobody wants to put in electric or bulbs. Okay, off the master bedroom is the another little private balcony. Looking over the back half. Over in that direction, you can see the Hampton Inn Hotel on the marina. So you're not far from the farmer's market. Now we go into the other, back into the wet bar area. Notice a mirror for views, the balcony. Walk into a little wet bar with granite. There's your kitchen again. A little area. Now we'll run upstairs to the loft area. But first, a little pit stop, the private balcony. You can see more ocean views, islands. Okay, windows looking into the living area. Walks you back through the door into the loft. Now we have a three-quarter bath, which is a shower only. And here is a walk-in closet if you're a hobbit, but you have hookups for a stackable washer and dryer. Turn that light off. Standard shower insert. And $369.9 is the asking price. It's been on the market a couple of weeks. I suggest move quickly. Homeowners Association dues are about $460 a month. But at $369.9, I believe it's still negotiable. Especially with that view. It's worth it. Call me at 805-279-3038. Mark Wilmot, Compass Real Estate, beachbumhomes.com.